This is a story of boy meets girl. But you should know up front, this is not a love story.